is Beardo Cleaver. Welcome back to my channel. Hope you're doing most excellent today. Today we're listening to an Incubus song called Aqueous Transmission. So this was recommended to me by a viewer on another video, so I thank them for that. I'm only familiar with, I guess, the hits from Incubus. Pardon Me, Drive. There might have been one or two other ones, but yeah, but those are the main two. Early 2000, late 90s alternative rock band. So I think this is the last track on the album Morning View. And from what I've read on the comments and like Reddit forums and such, this song is maybe a bit experimental and different from what I've heard from Incubus so far. So I'm definitely looking forward to it. It's always a trip to hear bands play a type of music that you're not familiar with. Like, because I associate Incubus with, like, you know, your 3 or 4 minute kind of formulaic pop rock alternative metal type sound. Like, nothing wrong with that, of course, but that's just what I remember them as, and I haven't really kept up with them since those songs that I mentioned earlier. And yeah, it's just a good way to like expand my knowledge of what I perceive the band is capable of, and that's always a good thing, right? And it may lead to a greater appreciation and respect for the band too. I know the guitarist, Mike Einziger, I think his name is, he's involved in like literal rocket science, I think, from what I remember reading. So yeah, they're smart guys, it seems. Yeah, so thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Don't forget to follow me on Twitch at twitch.tv/BeardoNation. The link will be down below in the description. If you'd like to be credited as a producer on my videos, you can donate to my channel and help me improve my gear and my channel. There's a link for that as well down below in the description. So this is a fresh listen. Haven't heard this song before. This is Incubus, Aqueous Transmission. Sounds like a musical score right off the bat, like it could be off a soundtrack or something. I'm digging it. It's very peaceful sounding. Like you're waking up in the morning, the birds are chirping, and you're pulling the blinds apart, sun shining. It's beautiful. Wow. That bass guitar is nice and in your face too, as it should be.
I'm floating down a river, or freed from their holes long ago.
I'm getting the urge to listen to this with my eyes closed, just because it seems like, yeah, I just want to be taken to the place that they're singing about. I think the singer's name is Brendan Boyd or Brandon Boyd. Yeah.
Lying face up on the floor of my vessel, I marvel at the stars and feel my heart overflow.
That's a very cool vocal inflection. Okay. Okay. River. I guess that mimics the ebb and flow of a river. Huh. Huh. What's that stringed instrument that they're that's in the right ear? It's not a guitar. It sounds like a sitar, maybe. I don't know. Like a lute or something. Wow. Yeah, if this is the last song on the album, it's a perfect, I'm guessing, perfect end to an album because I haven't heard the rest of the album. Just very peaceful and just close your eyes and forget about your worries for 8 minutes and float along the river and go where the river takes you. There's some.
Transmissions will be sent.
There's a weird instrument in the mix. It sounds almost like a glockenspiel to me, but it's probably not. It's almost like a squished glockenspiel. Yeah.
When I am through,
Sweat on
maybe
every
we can
quarter
meet
note.
again. Share what we both discovered, then revel in the
There it is again. So I'm trying to get a sense of like the chord progression. It sounds to me like D major, E major, and then B minor, or maybe E minor after the D major. Let's keep on listening. And there's that definite musical hook, ba da 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 da. Probably E minor. Yeah. Excuse me, I could have the notes wrong of the chord, or the chords wrong, whatever, but the intervals, like it starts on the root and then goes to the second chord and then down to the, what is that, the flat sixth. Yeah. It still has that token like 90s. It's not a record scratch, but it's almost like it. Maybe it's like a kick drum effect or a percussion effect. It's like D-d-d-d-d-d. I'm pretty sure I've heard it in other Incubus songs and other songs of this era. There it is again. That. I'm just picturing like exactly like the lyrics that you're floating down a river in a little raft or a canoe. There's like the tree branches are arching over you, and you hear the birds chirp, and you could smell the fresh air and the sun shining down on your face. Oh my God. And of course the river leads to this ocean here in the cover art. Wow, yeah, and just the repetitive nature of it allows one to become more engrossed in the meditative aspects of it, and just kind of meditate on the sounds, and yeah, it really puts you there. Right on a river, floating along. Wow, there's so many different lines of like strings happening. And a new instrument entered maybe 30 seconds ago as well. Sounded like a guitar or something like that. I don't know, something like that, I don't know. Love that flute too. Literal sounds of a marsh. Let's enjoy the sounds of nature. I hear some slight talking in the distance there too. Oh, now it's fading out. Sweet. That was really sweet. That was really kind of what I was expecting, just like from the name Aqueous Transmission. Just a very, very atmospheric and calming piece of music. Yeah, that was great. I really like just the strings, I think I like the most. Yeah, and the one vocal inflection. Down a river, it's like he hit like a little waterfall or something, just enough to keep the momentum going. If somebody could please recommend me a song from the same album that is the exact opposite of this song, something like just aggressive and intense, or maybe they're not, maybe they don't have like an aggressive an intense song, but something with some like distorted guitars and Just like the opposite. What would you say is the opposite of this song on this album? And it doesn't have to be from this album at all. Yeah, recommend me any other songs from any other bands. Tell me why you like them. Tell me why I should listen to them. Tell me why you think I would like them. That was so sweet. So thank you again to whoever recommended this song. If you enjoyed the content, don't forget to subscribe. It really helps the YouTube algorithm. It really does. Don't forget to follow me on Twitch. I live stream there a few times a week, twitch.tv/BeardoNation. The link is down below in the description. If you'd like to be credited as a producer on these videos, you can donate to my channel through Streamlabs. There's a link to that down below in the description as well. So thank you for watching. That was Incubus, Aqueous Transmission.